the fuck did my Kinder die? Didn't she Kinder don't? Someone? I think I should go for the Yoni actually here. I killed the Yon on a 2-0. Let's fucking go, boys. We got this. Someone's gonna create account right for playoffs. They're gonna have another account.
Oh, what the fuck? What the shit? We have TM.
Of course. I get my 30 seconds until
Sniper Monka W. Big T. Oh, no, Thresh is coming.
I haven't played that matchup before, so I'm not sure exactly how that one will play out, but let's see. Get the electrocute on him here. Now we just keep farming. I mean, we both have ignites, so... Oh. fucking level 2 cheese tank, man. Level 3, I mean. Why are they so fast? I guess everyone dies to it. Little free gig top, little free gig mid. Maybe it's the streamer quest.
Oh, you blew, you bitch! Please! Oh, you blew, bro!
Oh
my god. So unlucky, no?
I don't think mid lane is over from this. I didn't get the kill. I didn't. Like, Yoni didn't get the kill. It was actually the nearly. It's obviously bad for me, but it's not like over. And our Kinder got a double kill. So overall, I would say that's what's really good for my team. Even so, it was individually not that good for me.
Thank you.
der Nerd ist top lane. Ja, die liebe das Base hier vor Mana. Boom. And it's okay, I'm in your wave, so I don't think you can push it in time. Yeah, force us down. You can get the cannon. Not too bad. Can we lose the cannon, sadly? But overall, we're pretty much the same. We're pretty much the same. We have Ignite again, so both millennials with the ultimate have normally kill potential now. So if we get one or two good trades, I can all in him and probably kill his ass. Doesn't have E now, so maybe if I get a one more Q. I think I need one more Q for it though. Yeah, he's actually full life. I definitely need a little bit more damage on him. Oh man, he's so fast. He actually ran out of my Q spell. That's how fast he is. Absolutely crazy. Whatever, I'm just gonna roam. I don't think we can kill him in the 1v1. Which is too hard to just kill him like that without jungle ganks. So we're just gonna roam here. Looks like he knows. Maybe I should roam top lane instead. My top lane has all these heals down. Probably a better lane to roam to. God, that hit me. Oh, I'm in greedy as fuck. Greedy as fuck. They win this. Pretty hard. Not like that though. I'm not gonna ride it. Man, I feel like this matchup is so easy to gank, but it's fine. I just need to play more safe, I guess. But I can easily set up ganks. Don't use it at all. Wow, he just based there. We push mid on roam again, push mid on roam. That's the only hope we have. Because we don't really try to hold that line, so I need to just kind of like flip the game and roam around. Because if you think about it, I shouldn't be able to win 1v1s anymore in this assassin matchup. That was easy. Like what I see, I like what I see.
What does that hit me?
I'm gonna take one play, then I'm gonna roam probably to top lane. No fucking way, man! No way! Don't use flash. And ult, I think. No flash on Grass, no flash on Yoni. That was actually a pretty good execute. Wow, that's a really good execute. Oh my god.
Good job, it's too far!
They're using Herald here. I think Yoni got his shield bow because he got so many blades from the Herald here. There's a good chance he got the item now. I'm gonna take the honey fruit and roam. Unlucky. The moment I ganked, or we double ganked, the Nidalee was villain again. And the Gragas, not only the Nidalee. At this point, I don't really know what we can do anymore. So let's flip the game permanently. We'll attack, we need to go with the CDR boots just to have more opportunities. At this point, that was a nice try from the bot. That was a nice try. A lot of Yonis would have probably jumped back there. The game sounds too loud or what? I don't know what the game sound would be after, I'm not sure.
No, it's not my job. You're playing for your personal circle. Oh!
25 for my ult. Nice mid lane again. Is this legal? Is it allowed? They hard through the game, I think, here. But they're 2v3. I don't know how we want that. First there was the Nelly, then there was the Yoni. Pretty good, pretty good. I would still say that the most of our gold is on the Kindred, so she kinda needs to win. Second most gold is on the Misfortune. She's going for some lethality build. See how strong that is. Oh, why does my bot do so much damage? We actually one shot that gave a shield, but I thought it would be more hard to kill him. We have no minions or what? They get a tier 2 top. Shouldn't let them at least get the full tier 3. Okay, nice, nice, nice. Nearly his flash. Actually, I'm pretty good in the game now after these midline kills that we got. It's trendy. Can we kill them all here? Nice. You're actually completely back in the game now.
Oh, oh my god!
Okay, ideally we get this wave. I know that, guys, keep in mind, the enemy grabs the bot side. But if we somehow get this, like they're playing hard bot side, so if we get this wave and we run, it's really bad for the enemy team. Because my entire team is top side. Yeah, so this is really good for us now. What a game. How much HP did you have? Oh, full life by the way. I will die for sure, so I need to. Best thing I can do is skip on my kill. I'm dead. Go deep. Oh no. Way too deep, my friend, way too deep. Oh no, don't tell me they get banned from this. It's all on the now, it's all on the now. He needs to, what, he needs to 1v3, man. But he has Mega. Kinda useless. I think he needs to go into the Lucian. Lucian was the one that did no damage. Holy fuck, dude. Blasting cones. I'm gonna push this here and then. Maybe I can just put one shot here? No, I can't. Not sure that battle is the move. It was actually just that one false play. I guess that just lost us the game. Just like that, man. It's not only that, obviously. Our top lane, well, he got far behind, even so we ganked it, and then. My bot lane's not that strong. Even so, it farmed pretty well. I'm pretty good. Let's see, let's see. I'm gonna run bot out of base here. Still pretty strong, honestly. Our bot is strong too. Strong. Just don't know how much damage or how much we scale with the Russian build. Never seen that before. I think her ultimate is insane damage. Usually that's like why the, why you're buying that item up. Or like that one shot on the... Oh my god, 400 damage? Quite a lot. Pretty gold for my Zhonya's. I was trying to fish for the Lucian too, but he played really safe, so. Good on him. Good for him. Played really safe, so I couldn't get the kind of like sneaky fish on him. Avoid here or Rabadon? Like we might need Morellas too, by the way, since they have so much healing on 1, 2, 3 targets. One mana dragon. These dragons are gonna be big, honestly. Yeah, we need healing reduction, honestly. Just saw that damage just now. I do not bad damage. Cutest and then. Main thing is we need to focus on the fight and less on the objective. I'll look for an angle onto them, I guess. Our only engage is bad ult, I guess. That sucks ass. I guess I need to just fall in and hope I hit a charm. We'll be right back. I shit on him. Holy fuck. You should just run to the Baron and hope we have 40 seconds. How the fuck did my Kinder die? Didn't she Kinder ult? Someone? Oh, she got. I think she got Grass ulted out. Actually, I think she got Grass ulted out. Nighthorn and nearly out. Hey, apes, thank you for the. Up, man. Hey, buddy. I'm gonna fight mid lane here. Got him. I catch two people, man. Please, let's get something. Can we get something or no? Oh my god, wait, someone TP'd. Oh no. I think I should go for the Yoni actually here. Killed the Yone on a 2-0. Let's fucking go, boys. We got this. Oh shit, I'm smurfing. And we can end, we can end. Let's go! We fucking did it! Tyler's mad! Tyler won his mad! I don't know, I fucking won, we died the game. That's what I did. I catched like 3 people and we got Baron and we won the game. Holy progress, man. Fucking go, boys. Oh, man. But I'm not gonna lie, T1 on Irida was kinda scary. His Irida was kinda clean. But I think if he had more tankiness instead of a bridge blade, maybe it would have been better. Holy shit, you do so much damage with that champ, I swear to god. You do so much damage. I can't wait to leave this town, cause daily I've been feeling down. The cold nights just don't feel the same. Oh, back my life inside a